And what is going on, everybody on Twitch? Excuse me while I'm trying to get my tablet set up over here. Also trying to eat and drink. We're sitting here getting ready to play some of the game called The Finals. So, without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? Do a little bit of quick cash and we might jump into a tournament after a while. As always, our game is today's Twitch stream is sponsored by the game Stormshot. Stormshot is a mobile game with over 500 levels. Use the code that's in the chat that gets brought up in the chat from time to time when it pops up, and redeem your code today. Thank you for the follow, guys. Guys, we are almost at 800 followers.
Right. The big splash. The mighty. And finally, the overdogs.
Wait, why am I the heavyset one? Unleash, I didn't want to be the heavy dude. Dang it. Well, I guess I don't have a choice.
Welcome to Quick Cash. Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
Scotty's hit the nail on the head. The big cash chase.
Oh, I didn't want to do the shield. I wanted the RPG. There we go. Let's see what we got going on here, guys. Welcome in, welcome in.
The overdogs are worming their way into Vault 1.
It's on, Scotty. We've got our first elimination. The action is sure to ramp up now.
This might get crazier than I expected. The big splash are rejoining the match.
I hope everybody's enjoying their beautiful Monday.
The overdogs are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
Again, thank you for the follow, guys. Thank you.
Barricades up. Setting a barricade.
Dang it, dude. Dang it. Yeah, let's go. Oh, crap.
The overdogs don't need to start licking their wounds just yet. They still have one teammate left out there.
Thank you for the follows, guys. Thank you.
setting a barricade. Barricade, check.
It's in. The overdose.
Got it.
A bold statement with the first.
Hey, what's going on, Andrew? Thank you for joining in. Andrew, I don't know if you heard it, but we are at 800 followers, or close to 800 followers now. And thank you for the follows. Let's get this.
Looks like a team wipeout for the big splash.
They need to resurface and reassess.
Vault 2 is being opened by the Overdogs.
Let's go. Yeah. Dude, it blew up yesterday. I went from 93 followers to, if I don't get killed here, give me a second, I will tell you exactly, to 774. Oh, why am I stunned? What the hell? And I get shot. Crap. Yeah, to go that quick overnight. Bro. I just got my first mobile game sponsor as well, which is absolutely crazy. I'm grinding at this point, man.
The big splash have respawned. The mighty are almost wiped out, but there is still hope. One valiant contestant still stands.
Contestants might want to have a plan B ready because an event is about to interrupt their strategies. Our orbital laser is on, and it's not a fan of loitering. All contestants standing still for too long will probably regret it.
Laser's event is still active, so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light. Pushing back into the arena with all their might, it's the Mighty! Team respawn! Cash out underway, thanks to the Underdog.
Yeah, dude. I am. I was watching the page almost all night, dude. I was like, oh my god. It's getting crazy.
The big splash are close to getting wiped. I feel for their lonely contestant out there.
Let me check the 779. Jesus.
Misfortune for the big splash. Team wiped.
They'll need to wash away the
779. Make that 780.
The big splash are re-entering the arena. Impressive steal by the Mighty. Toxic gas.
Dang it. Yeah, man. I'm trying, dude. I'm this close to being an affiliate. And I'm loving every freaking minute of it, dude.
Have seized the helm.
All right.
The big splash will need to come back from that wipeout. Just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena.
Let's see what we got here. Why was I stunned?
The mighty have recovered and respawned.
Stupid. Come on. Let's go. Are you kidding me right now? What the? Oh my god, 781. Holy crap. Come on. Let's go. Thank you for the follow. What the hell?
A bit of virtual catastrophe for the overdogs.
Come on now.
They're off to the doghouse now.
Give me a second.
The overdogs have respawned.
I forgot to share it out there.
Now the Big Splash's last contestant is trying to avoid elimination and a full team wipe.
I know, I should have done this sooner. Select all. Copy, that way I can post it to my personal page as well. Alright. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, let's go. You guys are awesome.
Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the Mighty. Dogs have commenced a cash out. Throwing some goo. Throwing goo grenade.
Oh no. Let's go. Let's go. Oh no, they don't. Oh, up top, up top. Shit. Thank you for the follow, guys. Thank you, thank you. Oh no, 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 no! Guys, get the... Stop the... No! Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop the steal. Crap.
Cash out complete, and the Mighty reap the reward.
We had it, guys. We had it.
Steal in the books, thanks to the Mighty.
Gives me time to post it over on my personal page.
There is another vault available for our cash-hungry teams. The Mighty are ready to peel into Vault 4.
I'm coming, guys.
The Big Splash are stretching into the lead. Time is flying by. Our contestants have one more minute to earn their fame. Can't afford to lose another member. One contestant left. We just entered the last 30 seconds of the match. One of our teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.
How'd the Big Splash win? We were all tied. Damn, 7 eliminations. I'll take that. Alright. Gotta check something real quick for you guys. That's why I was trying to... Who tried calling me? Don't know the number. Forgot the tags. Crap. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. There we go. Got everything updated for you guys. We're up to 784 followers. Oh my God. God, you guys are amazing. Okay. Stats. That's not really the stats I was trying to look up. Stream information. Okay, there's where I can put the tags. Cool. I can just put that right there and it doesn't really mess anything up. Shooter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Done. Updated. There we go. So, we got. I'm changing my contestant because I wanted to be my light. Oh, I'm sorry, my medium. We're on the road to 1,000 followers, guys. Didn't think I'd be saying that this quick. We got 500 overnight. So let's go into a ranked tournament, shall we? I'm excited for this road. Thank you guys. Thank you. Damn, there's no spots available for mobile for Strike Force. For Marvel Strike Force. That's crazy. Storm shot. Okay. There we go. Okay, everything's kind of everything's kind of slowing down. With the followers. I'm actually okay with that.
Here we go. The big splash. The Overdogs, the Steamrollers, and finally, the Kingfish.
See what we got here, guys.
Watch closely, folks. They're ready.
All right.
A clear evening sky in the arena, but even though the sun is setting, our
contestants will need to rise above their opponents in this match.
We've got our standard default arena lined up today, folks. But I'm pretty sure we'll see some exceptional action from the teams today. The Overdogs piling in. Peace time is over, folks.
Crap.
This is a bad spot. The Steamroller's final member needs to keep a cool head here.
God dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Thank you guys, though, for the followers, man. Respond me, mother.
Jump pad ready.
Oh, yeah, don't even... What?
Complete team wipe for the big splash.
No need for towels. They've been left high and dry.
Cash out A. Full
team wipe.
Thank you for the follow.
The Steamrollers just jump started a cash out.
Thank you guys.
The Big Splash are back in play.
All right.
Watch out! Over here!
Uh-oh! Only one contestant left for the Steamrollers.
Oh my God. What?
A bit of virtual catastrophe for the big splash, Team White. This is exactly what the Overdogs needed. They pocketed our first cash out.
Jesus, team got white, bruh.
The Overdogs are off their leash at Vault 3. We've got the big splash returning to the arena. The Steamrollers made an awesome steal there.
Making my run to cash out A.
Skill, the big splash, steal a cash.
And thank you for the follow. Ha, you're dead. Dang it!
The Steamrollers have been wiped out.
And
destruction and mayhem characterize the first half of this match. I can't wait for what comes next.
Dang it.
The action is non-stop, and we're all in for a treat as the match progresses.
Over there, I'm on.
Big Splash are making it rain here with an impressive cash out. Cash out set in motion by the Overdogs.
Go, up there.
Seize Vault 4. Let's go up there.
The Steamrollers
made
their return to the arena.
Calm the hell down.
Go here.
Zip, zip. Go to cash out seat.
A
Agreed.
Watch out! Over there!
The Kingfish are breaching Vault 4.
Locking onto Vault 4!
God! God! Blessed, man!
The Big Splash turned the tide, stealing a cash out with a splash of cunning.
Aggressive and impressive.
Come on. Let's not get wiped out.
Contestant on the steamrollers is facing the opposition all alone out there. The Big Splash will need to reboot. Team wiped.
They might be in hot water now.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
The Kingfish have commenced a cash out.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
The Big Splash are back. Team respawn. The Overdogs denied a cash out. Great steal.
God! Teammate got him away. Dang it, man.
Complete team wipe for the steam.
287, let's go.
This way that
will force our contestants to mix up their strategies to win.
The Overdogs are off their leash. They're opening a vault.
Our contestants will need to remain vigilant as elimination now comes with an added dose of explosive drama.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my God! Son of a!
The Kingfish are respawning.
Thank you for the follow.
They need to establish themselves as big fish in
Thank you guys.
Pond.
We're in for an overtime showdown, folks.
As our Dead Go Boom event remains active, our contestants
oh
can still
my
offer
Lord.
Less than genuine ta-ta for now, if they are eliminated. The Big Splash are now just a single contestant away from a team wipe.
Thank you guys for the follow. We ain't making it. We ain't winning this one. Crap. Oh, thank you for the follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, we ain't winning, we ain't winning.
Who wants it more? Our contestants have 30 seconds to show the world. Team wipe calamity for the Big Splash.
They can still turn the tide, Scotty.
Dang it. The
dang it.
The Overdogs are definitely not barking up the wrong tree today. A howling victory takes them to the next round.
I only got one elimination that whole round, but... Dang it! Got time for maybe one more round. I'll see if Chugs is on. We might raid Chugs's stream. And we'll play Bank It. $7.88. Thank you guys. $7.89. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's freaking get it. Yeah.
Now, the Socialites, the Kingfish, the Retros, and finally, the Powerhouses. It's game time, folks.
Let's do it.
Let's dive into Bank It, where contestants must retrieve coins, either from vaults or from downed contestants, and then deposit them.
Let's go up there.
Let's not.
Time to get out.
God.
Tracker. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
Our match is in full swing.
Crap. As always, guys, got the Walker family merch up on the store. If you want to leave a donation, I got the Cash App set up right now until we reach affiliate status. Are you kidding me? How are you gonna stun somebody?
Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena.
Jesus H. Christ. Hey! And I get killed again, not even realizing it. Thank you for the follow. I believe we are at 790 now? Yep, we are at 790. Thank you guys. Team got wiped. Our team sucks. Jesus.
A coin-rich contestant just got shown the exit.
Heads up, viewers. The Powerhouses have a teammate who's loaded with coins. Talk about being in the spotlight. Remember, the Kingfish is the contestant to chase. With all those coins, they're a dream target.
Yeah, kiss my ass.
One contestant just swelled the team accounts. Coins banked.
Oh, thank you for the follow.
Very fast.
Oh, crap.
Slow and steady from the retros. Nice deposit.
Come on.
Contestant from the Kingfish is a walking gold mine. It's either bank or bust for them now.
Going to deposit C.
A new vault. Our contestants better not leave that unattended for too long.
Special delivery. Friend.
Oh God, let's
drip. Drop! The kingfish don't stop! That's a deposit!
Y'all quit stunning me with that dumb shit. God!
Spare change in a big game.
Thank you for the follow. We're 8 away from 800. Let's go.
The smell of a fresh vault in the arena.
It's time for a new event in the arena, which is sure to test our contestants' skills. Our contestants better not get caught lazing around. It's time for them to move to a virtual field and face the consequences, thanks to a laser high above.
I was trying to get out of there. You mother. Oh. God bless it. And Team White. Cool. So our team officially got completely freaking wiped. Great. And it's only two of us. That's just freaking great.
The doctor ordered another vault. Drip drop, the retros don't stop. That's a deposit.
Oh, Christ's sake.
The kingfish swam to the top and banked their coins for the win. On behalf of our sponsors, thanks for tuning in.
Hey, thanks for the follow. 793, let's get it. On the road to 1,000. Hope everybody's having a good day. Oh, God, I got two eliminations. Dang it. All right, I think I got time for one thing of quick cash, and then I'll end the stream. So we'll do a quick cash, and then I'll call it. Get it. We will do this. Flashbang, I'm putting sonar. The F car, I'm keeping. Pyro grenade. Gas mine. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna switch it up a little bit.
Whee!
Here we go! The ultra rares! The shock and awe! And finally, the kingfish! The arena has loaded! Buckle up! Welcome to Quick Cash, the team that tucks away enough money first triumphs!
As Scotty said, it's time to crash, and hopefully not crash!
Thank you for the follow. Let's get it, fam.
With an iron fin, the kingfish are cutting into Vault 1.
What?
A contestant is in need of a revival after that encounter. It's our first.
God, come on.
Team wipe calamity for the shock and awe.
Six away. We are six away. Let's get it. Come on. Let's get it.
The shock and awe have taken up arms and are charging back into the arena. Team respawned.
Let's get it, fam. What? Are you kidding me?
Turns out that there aren't plenty of fish in the sea. Only one contestant left on the kingfish.
Ah.
With an ultra sharp play, the ultra rares have started our first cash out.
Oh, thank you for the follow.
The ultra rares are in prime position to take the victory.
Ground here. Thank you guys for joining in.
Kingfish just seized a cash out with authority.
That was so well played.
Complete team wipe for the shock and awe.
Well, let's get it.
The last contestant needs to avoid elimination. The Shock and Awe are back in action.
God!
Blazing a trail to the top, it's the Ultra Rares. What a way to open the match. The Ultra Rares land the first cash out.
Let's get it. Thank you for the follow. I'll cause as much chaos as I can right now. That's what I love to do, cause chaos.
Kingfisher looking for a crown. They've started a cash out.
Bruh. Four away, fam. Four away from 800.
Yikes. Team wipe for the Kingfish.
It's like their opponents were shooting fish.
Awesome steal by none other than the Shark.
God. Another one
being washed ashore again.
Time to defy gravity. Our contestants are in
three away.
Challenge.
Oh, well.
Left. Stashed. The Shock and Awe just cashed out.
Thought that was mine. Oops. Crap.
I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first?
Can I get a revival, please?
Complete team wipe for the Ultra Rares. The Ultra Rares are re-engaging.
I can revive just to get killed. What do you know, fam? What do you know? Thanks, guys. Crap. What are you doing?
The Kingfish are making a move, unlocking Vault 3.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
The
Oh my god. Hey! 298. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
The ultra rares are
reconnect
back in
the chat. There we go.
Cash out underway thanks to the Kingfish. Halfway through and the mayhem continues. Don't blink, folks.
Our contestants are giving their all, and I imagine the sponsors are pleased with the results so far.
They're stealing our cash out.
The shock and awe move ahead.
Oh my god, our teammates are one of our teammates is a fucking goddamn idiot.
This is a rough spot for the Kingfish.
Idiot!
Contestant is trying to keep them in the game.
God, come on, man. You're just gonna stand there.
The Kingfish are re-engaging.
Oh, he fucking left. That's lovely.
Kingfish suffered a wipeout.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow. One away from 800. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's get it.
All
right, guys. I may be back on later. Go ahead, check out everything, see what we got going on, and I will catch you guys later. Watching.